Sur la glace, représentant le Danemark.
On the ice, representing Denmark, Catharina Victoria Petersen.
Well, Katarina is 14 years old. Coached and choreographed by Igor Sion and skating her free program here to Anna Karina.
Représentant le Danemark, Catharina Victoria Petersen.
Well, at the end of the program, you could see she's really upset. And I thought to myself, why is she so upset? She's quite a good skater. She's, yeah, lots of things to work on because she can actually do all the things that she didn't necessarily do in the program. She's a big jumper. She's tremendously athletic. And good speed. Across the ice and into the jump, she's not afraid. Needs a little bit of refinement. Better posture is going to really help her in the jumps and spins. But nice triple toe loop right off the top. a little bit far forward. That's okay, can fix that up. Look at the slots off the top. Beautiful height, nice and tight. Not all the way around, a little bit too far forward. Okay, she went down on that, but still great mechanics of that jump. There's a triple salchow and kind of, you know, broken forward. Again, posture related items, and you got to push that free leg back. Look at that beautiful Arabian going into the spin. You can see how athletic and flexible and strong she is. She has all those components. But it didn't deliver like she wanted to today. There's the double axel. Good fight to get that free leg out. She had to work at everything, and I think that's why she was so upset that some days it's easy and it's all there, and other days like today, it was a struggle all the way through. Nevertheless, young lady, you have a lot of physical ability, athletic ability. Clearly, just keep working hard, stand up straight and strong.
Please go.
This goes for Catharina Victoria Petersen.
Catharina Victoria.
Free program score.
65.06.
That's first in the free program so far. With a competition score of 104.86. This young lady has abilities she's not, doesn't quite know. Just keep working on it. But first, love the sport all the way, good and bad days. Important to help you through.
On the ice, representing Slovakia.